Sonia Hayes record. She beat it again when she became the 1998 Olympic gold medalist.
Here in Greenville.